Well, you can feel the excitement with the Brewers' push to the playoffs tonight.
After gaining some ground on the Cubs last night, fans went out to Miller Park tonight with a renewed sense of hope. And 12 News' Mike Miller is live at the game, and he found one fan who never loses hope. Boy, he's being put to the test.
Yes, he is tonight, Kathy. About all the 35 or 40,000 fans here at Miller Park, one guy stands out, at least to opposing players. He's only about four rows up from the field. He's loud, and he's a Brewers super fan.
Hey, Tommy!
The umpires by name. Mark Simons of Milwaukee has season tickets right behind the visitors' dugout. He and his fiance rarely miss a game.
And I was a kid in 82, and my dad took me to the World Series games, and those are memories I'll always cherish. But you know, these are the memories that now I have as an adult, and they're priceless.
Some of his heckling is also priceless, like when the Cardinals' leadoff hitter struck out on three pitches.
That was impressive! Good morning, good afternoon, good night!
Or when a St. Louis infielder tripped and fell while making a throw.
Watch out for that first step! It's a doozy!
Because of where he sits, Superfan almost always seems to be in the background of TV shots. He says his heckling of opposing players is always good-natured, never profane or personal, but a lot of players take it personally.
Sammy Sosa really, really disliked me. I mean, he would really kind of, you know, give me the evil eye. I've had a number of guys flip me off.
Mark says this season for the Brewers has been pure joy for him, and he hopes the season won't end this week.
They also call him the doorman because when they strike out, he says, "Sit down, there's the door." He points right to the dugout. He's had season tickets for 20 years, and he hopes this season lasts for another couple of weeks at least. Live at Miller Park, Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.
Yeah, and his fiance gets into the game, too.
She does. Her name is Stephanie. Really, she's a White Sox fan when she's not rooting for the Brewers. They go to spring training games together, and Mark says he actually learns a few things from her, so she keeps her own pace there, too.
A couple into diamonds. I love it. All right, thanks a lot, Mike.